man told you that Deadfellow was bleeding from the nose, so that's the reason we said you take him and you only drop into police station. This is what your police are for?
No, I want to conduct a detailed inquiry.
No, what is the detail? First, no. I want to question first after the inquiry.
Sir, तुम्हें petition file कर पाएगे
क्या? Yeah, I have today filed a letter petition before the Bombay High Court at Goa, seeking the court's intervention into a very serious issue. The Honorable Supreme Court has time and again stated that criminal cases against any politician should be fast-tracked and expedited. Now, we are on the case pertaining to the attack on the Panjim police station in 2008. The case was probed by the CBI and the charge sheet was filed. Now, after the charge sheet was filed, the accused now Panjim MLA Babush Munsirat and his wife, who is now the revenue minister, Jennifer Munsirat and others, they were all charge sheeted. They moved the court in 2012, and the court, Honorable High Court, passed an order refusing to quash the proceedings and asked them to face trial. Now, despite that order of a division bench of our High Court, the accused mischievously went before a single judge of the High Court in 2014 and managed to get a stay of the proceedings. Now, that stay has been continuing for 7 long years. Now, there is also an order of the Honorable Supreme Court that any stay which is granted expires in 6 months unless it is renewed. Now, this stay granted in 2014 has never been renewed. So, practically this stay that is operating is totally illegal. So, the Honorable Supreme Court has said that if the stay is not extended after 6 months, the trial should continue. So, all this has been pointed out in my letter to the Honorable High Court today. And this matter is serious because the stoning of the police station, the attack on the police station and damaging the police station is a very serious crime. It is a crime against the state. And unfortunately, these accused, who should have by now been in jail, have become lawmakers in the Goa Legislative Assembly. It is really an irony. So this case has to be brought to a logical conclusion. If they are proved guilty, they need to be punished and sent to jail. So I've sought the High Court's intervention because 7 years is too long that this stay is going on illegally. So I'm sure the Honorable High Court will take necessary action in the matter. I've also sent a copy of my letter petition today to the Honorable Chief Justice of India and the Chief Justice of the Bombay High Court. And I'm sure justice will prevail.
So what do you think? What is the reason for getting delayed?
See, because the this case has in the last 2-3 years come up for final hearing, but it has never been heard because now that they are in the ruling party, All that I can say is they are working in collusion with the prosecution, so the matter has been automatically being delayed, which is unacceptable. Anyway, the stay granted in 2014 is totally illegal as of today because it has expired in 6 months and it was never renewed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.